How's everybody doing? Thank you all for coming down, guys. We got the TESKEY brothers. And this is our first ever show here in Paris, actually, guys. So we're real honored to be here. We just can't believe we all come down and check this out. We're here from Melbourne, Australia. And we're going to start a little song of ours called Crying Shame. Never say. so much. Thank you. Flying Shinny Moon. Here is another song off an album of ours called Half Mile Harvest. And this is one of those tunes that kind of started out as a bit of a joke song. I was all mucking around writing this song together. And as much as I try to put meaning to it, it's really just a song about drinking. And so we called it Shinny Moon. Something like this. All right. song here we'd like to throw in. And what I always like to do everywhere we play in all our sets is point out that here in the TESKEY Brothers, all our songwriting is a bit of a group activity, if you know what I mean. But as we go along, I'd like to put a bit of a sort of shout out to each individual songwriter as we go along. So this next song here is a song written by my brother, Mr. Sam TESKEY, here on the guitar there, ladies and gentlemen. This one's called Say You'll Do. One more time then, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Sam TESKEY here, the man that sings with his guitar. Sounds all right. Oh, Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you. We've got another new song here we'd like to also play. This one's just come out about a month ago, and to point some more blame around this band on this songwriting, this is a song written by myself and Mr. Brandon Love here on the bass guitar. This one's called I Get Up.
Just get by. Oh, tryna just get
But I can't tell you the reason why. Yeah. Encore. Thank you so much. Thank you. The reason why. We're gonna stick around in the blues realm a little bit just for a second here. And this is a really, really old blues song that we've been playing since we first started as a band, around about sort of 12 years ago or something now. And so I guess this is one of these songs that kind of got us into the blues, you know, playing this stuff. And we've been playing this song in all sorts of weird old pubs around, you know, Melbourne, Victoria, and out in the country. And you know, doing 4-hour sets on a Wednesday night or something like that. And I guess this is the first time we've ever played it over here in Paris, you know what I mean? So this is kind of, I guess I just want to say how much of a buzz it is to be here and have all you guys turn up and come and watch us play some band from Victoria. So thank you so much for coming down. And this is, yeah, well, I appreciate it, man. We all appreciate it. And this is one of these tunes that we're just gonna keep on playing forever, you know, we just don't let go of it. And it's an old song by a man called Tambor Red. It's called I Love a Woman. Something about two people in love. Inevitably they fight sometimes, more often than not. And when this individual, when she's angry, she screams in a way, and she sounds a little something like this when she's angry. She says, respond a little something. Down to the smooth soul here. This next song is a song of ours called Pain and Misery.
Thank you.
while sweep on the moon. Then where did you go? While sweep. Yeah. For many, many years, we've always done just blues and soul covers, and we like to stick a little cover in the set. This next song is a cover. And someone in this band, you know, came up with a crazy idea of doing a version of a Black Sabbath song. And can I get a hand for the great Black Sabbath, ladies and gentlemen? The great Black Sabbath. I get a big hand here for these legends here on the bass. That's Nathaniel Timothy on the trumpet. That's Charlie Woods on the trumpet. We brought him all the way here from Melbourne. And man, they can play. Burning. of power. And as God took me out, and you took from God's calling. On my knees, the world keeps growing. Begging mercy for the going on about all the different songwriters in this band here. I'd like to introduce you to songwriter and drummer extraordinaire, hiding back here, Mr. Liam Goff on the drums, ladies and gentlemen. This is a song by him. This tune is called Lousia. And we'd like to do something a little bit old-fashioned on this song. It's called a clap-along. This crew's an honor about here, this crew's cooking, it's about. Do it on that one though. Follow me right there. Yeah. This song's called The Weezer.
We'll be right back.
got to do on this song is just take a moment to put this man hiding back here on the drums in the spotlight just for a second and get him to do a little bit of something by himself. So once again, another big hand for Mr. Liam Gop back here on the drums. Yeah. Let's go do a little something by himself just for a second. Yeah. Once again, thank you so much for having us, ladies and gentlemen. It is our first time here in Paris, so thank you for making us feel so welcome. We do hope to see you again soon. But we got this brand new song we'd love to play, actually, and it's we just brought this out a couple of days ago. It's a song called Ride For Me. Thank you. Everybody in this band, introduce everybody and all the musicians that played tonight. But before we go anywhere, can I get a big hand for Gio, who started the night up, ladies and gentlemen. And the beautiful sounds. Right there! Honored to have them on board, man. Let's go around and introduce all these members here. So once again, the singing guitarist right here, my brother, Mr. Sam TESKEY here on the guitar. Again, as long as I'm here, he's easily the most organized member of the TESKEY brothers. As long as I've known him, he's always been on time to every gig for the last 12 years, you know. And not only is he on time, he's in time once he gets there, ladies and gentlemen, musically. So keeping us always in time, it's Liam Goff right here. Here on the bass guitar, holding things together, musically, organizationally, just generally in this band. This is his real name, Mr. Brendan Love, on the bass guitar. Sound desk, that is Tom, sound engineer, tour manager, keeping us organized, give him a big hand right there. So, yes, sir. And once again, a big, big hand for Gio over on the brass, from Melbourne, Australia, as we all are. That's the Dennis Evans there on the trumpet. Charlie Woods on the trumpet. You're not all too tired, and it is our first time here in Paris, and I'd just like to take a little moment just to let these guys let it rip just for a couple of minutes, you know what I mean? Charlie, do your thing, man. Thank you. TESKEY, the other TESKEY buddies, and we hope to see you again real soon, guys. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, guys. Thank you for making us feel so welcome. Hope to see you again soon. Thank you.